Teach you how to conjure a scully. Okay? So, first, you trade. Second, you put your giant. And after, you do a proper conjure a scully. You see? It's not that hard. It's a bit easy. And it's just a board clear. Okay, so let's start again. Here, what is one here? Yeah, can be. Bang, bang. Easy, without problems. And we should have little in the next turn, hopefully. He doesn't trade. Let's go. Achoo! Thirteen cards. One is he discovers. Easy conscious calling.